Within an organization, all groups need to understand and use customer data to deliver exceptional digital experiences. Analysis Workspace and Adobe Analytics gives everyone the power to use analytics to do their job better. In Workspace, you have no boundaries in how you use data, and I can apply segments at will. Or perhaps I want to focus my analysis on time and retention. You can build completely flexible views of the data and use multiple tools to shape it so your analysis moves just as quickly as you're able to ask questions of your data. You may have interest in exploring the paths that users take on your digital experiences visually while mixing and matching dimensions along the way. Here, we've tailored our analysis to page types that result from internal searches. Below, we're able to apply new attribution models on the fly to help better understand when and where conversions are happening. We've now created a project with just the right set of visualizations that is ready for sharing. Now, before we share it, we can curate the data elements and tools for others who are consuming your analysis. Curation presents the right data elements to other users based on their role and their needs. This means that everyone can confidently use data to be more effective in driving the business. Now, let's say you're a member of the marketing team. You can see that the analyst has created a rich environment that covers all of your data needs without overwhelming them. As a marketer, I know that we've adjusted our display media in the US recently and want to see if it has had any positive effects on driving purchase behavior. I can break down my data by countries and then see if users are getting further along in the purchase process. With a click, I trend that specific metric and I can see, have visitors reach purchase step 2 more recently? When I trend things, we instantly run anomaly detection to help identify statistically significant spikes like this one. We can analyze in order to have Adobe do the hard work for me. Once I save it, I can then share it anywhere within my organization. With Analysis Workspace and Adobe Analytics, you always have the data you need in a consumable, flexible environment that encourages discovery and exploration, whether you're a data scientist or a data novice.